We had a full-size pickup with a single occupant that went into a canal here at Creekstone at 27th. The female driver was able to, with help, extricate to the bed of the truck. Kennewick Fire and Columbia Basin Dive Rescue were able to put a ladder to the back of the truck from the side of the canal and then effect her rescue. This time, she's been transported with non-life-threatening injuries. Columbia Basin Dive Rescue is going to assist a tow company in pulling the truck out of the canal.